Welcome back to more Fallout Tactics. Still trudging right along on this mission 18. Looks like Farsight sees something she wants to shoot at. Can't beat the range of the laser rifles. In fact, I'll go ahead and give Ronstock one. Yeah, let's give Stormo one too. He's an energy weapon specialist. Some long-range damage with these laser guns. Blast them, bitches!
Main structure under attack, fuck!
Boom, boom, boom! Getting trounced, bitch! Let's see if we can get this door open here. Some dead security bots with microfusion. Not a whole lot, but we'll take it. Check downstairs. Got some kind of shit up in there. That's interesting. Got a locker here. What the fuck? 347. Fuck yeah. The microfusion jackpot. We're a bit booked on the weight. Now, since some of us have barter skills, worth a damn, ammunition costs a lot, so it's actually better to leave guns and take the ammunition you need for the guns, as opposed to selling the guns to buy the ammunition. It's just not a good trade. If you have extra room, of course, take the guns. Trying to stay elevated for obvious reasons here. Bad feeling that was gonna happen. Holy shit balls! Robots come rushing at me. My goodness. I say we just go ape shit and run downstairs. Say fuck it. Let's do it. That robot sucks. He's gotta go. Damn, dude, he's like fucking useless. Alright, you stay the fuck up here. You're only good if no one's attacking you. Fucking robots. Getting lots of microfusion. That's good, because I want to use my Sunbeam Gatling laser. And I want to use it a lot. Oh, we got a little injured, but no biggie. The doc can't handle.
be nice if they're just a shit ton of money.
Fixing to use a doctor bag here. Get everyone all nice and tidied up. Gotta be somewhere around here. Also, sounds like Barnacki's close as well. Found a trap. Well, luckily, Onstock's pretty much our trapper. Really? Failed? Son! It's really the best way to do it. I don't give a shit about bullets. And those bullets should have definitely not done that much damage to my power armor. Take a repair kit so I can keep my robot up to, that's the only way to keep his health going. Unless these peeps are fools. let's investigate. What's in here? It's pretty quiet. Bitch, right out. This place is fucking huge, man. That's not fucking good. Behemoth! Behemoth's making me squeamish. So we basically need to draw the behemoth out here. Killing those things is a pain. We got on turrets there. Gatlin turret. That's not good. We're gonna need to circumnavigate that some other way. And of course, nothing. Behemoths should all have like 1,000 fucking 50 cal, period. Bullshit. Yep, we're gonna go ahead and give up some guns. Whatever we gotta do, we need the room for the ammo. Much more important than selling the guns later. Don't want to be running out of fucking ammo in the last missions. Science on it. She blinded me with science. Does nothing, okay. Whatever. Let's go head over to this interesting looking room. Hello! You just evaporated my main character. That was kind of a dick move. And now you got fucked up. So, how do you like dim apples? Take it. Take it. I'll get rid of these guns. I don't need this shit anyways. Give me my 1785 microfusion cells immediately. A little bit too much there. Take the paramedic bag. Oh shit. This could be bad. Alright, that is bad because all my guys are really fucked up. Get Keith and Mr. Robot up there. I'm going to do that and get them a little healed up here. And we'll see you next video. Thanks for watching.